So, what we think? I know he's up and down. Yeah. I think about what he's going to be for. Maybe now I'm having such a good evening. You know, it's like Jim said, you know, God's going to give us what we need to heal. You know, it's just time for us to step out and move out.
Yeah. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Because if you ain't got no joy, brother Mike, you ain't got no strength. If you ain't got no strength, you can't fight. And if you can't fight, the devil's going to wear you down. And if the devil wears you down, he's going to take you to hell. And if you don't have all that time with your mom and dad, it's been praying for you. You might say, well, that happened all the way to mom and dad. They might be over at somewhere around the door of God. And they can't see those bad things that come their way. He didn't let the Lord bless you because he's got what you need.
Thank you. that power.
Yes, amen. Amen. That's good, brother.